Hello and good afternoon and welcome to another prayer meeting from London. So today we're going to do a rosary and we're going to have a little short brief message that I received in prayer from Our Lady, which is calling us to more, calling us to conversion, calling us to Mass, calling us to the sacraments, to live a sacramental life, and we can not be fearful in living in the times that we're in, where there's a lot of scaremongering when you watch the news and all those things. And Our Lady comes to give us hope. She never comes to scaremonger. She comes to give us hope. So let's call on Our Lady. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. And I was praying earlier, and I just felt this song come to my mind, because I was getting some healing, and it's a song that reminds me of being innocent like a child, and Our Lady wants us to be like an innocent child, but not to be childish, foolish, childish, but to be trusting like a child. When we're children, we trust everyone and we don't have any fears, etc. And that's the way God wants us, and that's the way Our Lady wants us. So then when we are like children, we're more open to the Holy Spirit, and our hearts are open to the will of God, to the inspirations of God in our prayer lives. So this is a little song that we'll sing now. Called Lost in Your Eyes. It's an old one, but it makes me think of Our Lady. Romance, and now I know Turn any song into a prayer. You know, that's what God's teaching me in this journey. He's taught me that when I first converted, I'm just giving you some little pointers to thank God. I would hear songs on the radio and they'd be so worldly and poppy, but the words were like about love. And they used to make my heart burn when I heard them, and it gave me this healing of crying. And if we just turn the songs and take them off focusing on human, but focus them on God, because God's love is amazing. It's what's keeping me alive. It's what's keeping me faithful. It's what's giving me the perseverance and the strength to move forward in my journey. And I want to inspire you guys to do the same. And I'm not talking about myself to make myself sound better or look better. I'm here as a messenger, as a person working for God, to bring you to God, to bring you to prayer, to bring you to a life of peace, a life of hope, a life of serenity, because times are getting hard. A lot of people have fears. A lot of us watch the news and we just lose hope because it's so negative and it's scaremongering us. And Our Lady comes in these times, especially in Medjugorje, to call us to prayer, to call us to Mass, to call us to the sacraments. And these ways of life, this way of life, brings true peace, true joy, true groundedness, true rootedness in God, and it's true hope, it's true love, and that's what I want to teach you. So now I'm going to read out a message that I received from Our Lady in prayer, and then we're going to do a rosary. So bear with me a second. It's hard to believe it's the 20th. I just saw that date and I was like, what? It's crazy. I wanted to talk to you all of you, not to scaremonger, for my children, that is the ways of Satan and his demons. Evil is real, and your only defense against it is prayer, and to do the will of the Father. I come through many seers and messengers to call you all back to the road of prayer and conversion. There is no other way, dearest children. I have come as mother to call and to educate you on the times in which you are living. The darkness is overshadowing you, my children, and sin is a cancerous parasite eating away at your very soul. Your souls are precious, and they have been bought with the sacrifice of my Son, and it is celebrated at every Mass throughout the world. The importance and significance of the Mass is not being preached or talked about by many of the clergy in my Son's church. I have to call little helpers to promote my love and my presence in these times, so I can lead you all back to my Son, his church, and the beautiful sacraments that help you become enlightened, more healed, and become more holy. If you follow me in my calls, you will become great apostles and messengers of love and mercy in the times of trial. Now we will say and pray a very powerful rosary. Already, I can feel Our Lady in the room. I can feel her presence. I can feel her call, her wanting us to draw us closer. She wants to draw us closer to her Son. And the rosary is a great meditation in learning the life of Jesus. It's basically the gospel on a string, and it's a string of hope. A string of hope that helps us focus on Jesus's life in the world. And it helps us meditate and become better apostles and followers of God. And we bring then Jesus to others. That is the key. And it gives us peace, great joy. So we're going to do the Joyful Mysteries. I feel Our Lady smiling as I give ourselves over to her. So we will ask Our Lady to empty ourselves, and for her to, she will go to God and the throne of Jesus and the throne of God the Father, and she will plead and intercede on our behalf. And she wants to take all our worries, fears, anxieties, stresses, you name it. Let's call it all out. And I'm starting a new job soon, so that's my worry. That's just giving you an example of what to say. Say it out, it gives it power. And God's stretching me in my evangelization as well. So I give you this, Our Lady, and I ask you guys to do the same. I want to pray for my family and my friends, my ministry, and whatever you guys want to pray for, please offer it up. And I will also pray for the church, for the Pope, and for more brave priests and bishops to step out and speak the truth and evangelize all souls, especially those souls suffering on the margins, that are suffering spiritually and in most need of help, that the bishops and priests will open their eyes and see the need to cross all souls into the barricades of the church and into the life flowing graces of the sacraments. So I'll give a wee moment here for you to either speak out your intentions, or you can keep them in your heart and Our Lady will know what your desires are. I believe in God the Father, the Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, who suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father, the Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. And Our Father, and three Hail Marys in honour of the Pope, and for his intentions, and for gifts of faith, hope, and charity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The first joyful mystery is the Annunciation. Our Lady is alone, praying, probably pondering in her heart the love of God. She was a great prayer, she was a great meditator, she was very contemplative and very obedient. And then the angel Gabriel appeared to her and asked her, would she be the mother of the Saviour, the one that was prophesied, the word that would become flesh? And Our Lady, being very holy and humble, and because she was a virgin, asked, how can this be, since I don't have relationships with man? And the angel said, the Holy Spirit will overpower you, and you will conceive of the Holy Spirit. How amazing. And Our Lady said in humble words, be it done to me according to thy word. So Our Lady surrendered to the will of God. She knew how to surrender to the will of God. And she was a humble servant, obedient. God made her perfect because she would be the mother of God. And if God knew who the mother of If God knew who the mother of himself would be, wouldn't he not make her perfect? If you could create your own mother, you'd make her more radiant and beautiful and splendid than anything possible. That's what God did for Mary. He gave us her as a gift, and she brought Jesus into the world by her yes. And already she's teaching us through this mystery to say yes to God's will. And it's not easy being a Christian. Look, Our Lady was 14 and she was asked by the angel, will you do the will of God? And that's scary. It's extreme. His ways are mad if you look at this story, but he knows best. He knows what's good for each one of us. So let's ask Our Lady for the grace of surrender and yes and obedience to the will of God through this mystery. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. The second joyful mystery is the visitation. Mary goes in haste to visit her cousin Elizabeth. And when she met her cousin Elizabeth, the baby in Elizabeth's womb jumped for joy. The unborn child jumped for joy at the coming of Jesus into his life. So Our Lady was the first tabernacle. She was the first person to carry Jesus. And this is an example of when we receive the Eucharist, we become chalices, we become tabernacles, and we receive Jesus and bring him to others by receiving him in the host. So Our Lady already is living out the mystery of Holy Communion in a way, and this predestined Holy Communion. So if you see, this is like Eucharistic, it's evangelical, and Jesus, or John the Baptist, leapt for joy in Elizabeth's womb, and it also highlights the importance of life in the womb and the sacredness of life as well. And Our Lady even comes today in haste to Medjugorje, to Fatima, to Lourdes, all those apparitions. She was coming in haste to call us to Jesus and to bring us to Jesus. She is even living out this evangelical mystery right now through all the earth, bringing us to Jesus. It's all about bringing us to Jesus and making him the center. He was in the center of her womb, which is so holy. And this womb that carried Jesus, she's the Ark of the Covenant. And she should be honored because we honor her, yes. And she brings Jesus forth into the world, and she still does it now today. That's very important and very significant. So we ask that we become evangelical through this mystery and to bring Jesus to all those who are in need. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Ave, ave, Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. The third joyful mystery, the birth of Jesus in Bethlehem. And Bethlehem means house of bread. Imagine, house of bread, if you translate it from Hebrew, means Bethlehem. So Jesus was born in a stable, in a house of bread, and he was laid in a manger where the animals came to feed. So this predestined the Mass in a way. And the animals were used to keep him warm with their breath. Jesus could have been born in a grand palace because he was King of Kings. He was born of God. He is God. He's almighty, divine. So he could have came in a palace. He could have been born into royalty. No. God actually decided that it would be better that to teach us humility and poverty, and that Jesus is the real richness of the world, and richness and rich grace of the world. He is the most important treasure of this world. He is the treasure. He is the gold. His way is the gold. And also he lay in a manger as a child, became a child, a human. God became human, a child, a vulnerable, weak little child. And God wants us to be like little children, but he wants us to focus on Jesus as the baby, because it's easy to talk to a child. So if you're having difficulty speaking to Jesus, why not speak to him like he is the baby Jesus? That will help you focus on him. That will help you talk to him. And then your relationship can grow. That's why God chooses these humble things to teach us and to meditate. And they are all mysteries. Why did God become man? We don't know the full extent, but we can understand that he had to become a baby to teach us the value of poverty and our human weakness, so we can rely on God through that. So we ask through this mystery that God will teach us, and Our Lady will teach us, the importance of poverty, the importance of Jesus' richness, and the importance of him as a gift. He is the gift. He is the treasure. He is the focal point. And we also ask for the gift of humility, a love of poverty, and we ask that we come to Jesus like little children and speak to him in our hearts. And may he be reborn in our hearts through this mystery. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. The fourth joyful mystery, the presentation in the temple. Now, it was the law of Moses that the firstborn man-child in each household would be brought to the temple, consecrated to God, and two turtle doves would be exchanged as well. And also, Our Lady received a very harsh, amazing prophecy during this mystery. Simeon in the temple proclaimed that she would be struck with a sword that would pierce her soul, and her son would be a sign that would be contradicted for many, and he would be the rise and fall of many. And he already shown her the difficulties that lay ahead of being the Mother of God and a Christian. And this is the first powerful prophecy she received. And she probably knew what was ahead because of her mystical gifts and her amazing perfection and obedience to God. And she had an extraordinary prayer life. She was an extraordinary mystic, I believe Our Lady was. And she presented Jesus as a symbol of obedience to God and a symbol of her allowing God's will to be done in her life as well. This is such a deep mystery. So let us all present the difficulties we have in our lives through this mystery. Let us present our difficulties, our troubles, and our difficulty in accepting God's will, and help us to surrender to God's will. And may we present all the afflictions, worries, strifes, depressions, hopelessness, all our fears, all our strifes, all our worries, all our circumstances. Let's present them all to Jesus now and consecrate ourselves and our families to God the Father in honour of this mystery. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. The fifth joyful mystery, Jesus is lost and found in the temple. So Jesus goes missing for 3 days because St. Joseph and Mary were at the feast of the Passover, and each one of them thought that he was with them. So in this confusion, they lost Jesus. So they were on their way back from the Passover feast, and they realized that he was gone. So they had to go back to Jerusalem and look everywhere for him. Imagine being Mary and Joseph, and the pressure and the responsibility of bringing up the Son of God, and they lose him. I always find that a bit funny. They lose the Son of God. And if that was me, I would be panicking and saying, oh, I'm in trouble with God. But I'm sure Our Lady, in her obedience and her prayer life and her... I'm sure Our Lady, in her contemplative prayer mode, she would have prayed and would have been calmed down by the Holy Spirit, I'm sure. So on the third day, they found him, and he was 12 years old, and he was speaking to the learned men and high priests in the temple, and they were all astounded at what he said. So, you know, never underestimate anyone called by God and given extraordinary graces, no matter how old or young they are, because there's a lot of ageism in our church. And St. Bernadette was 14 when she was given the dogma of the Immaculate Conception. So God doesn't judge anyone by age. He doesn't choose the perfect. So this is another sign that he doesn't choose. He chooses humble little children to speak his words. And this is an example. And also, it's an example of Jesus on the third day rising again. He went missing in the tomb for 3 days. He died. This was also a predestination of that. And we can all lose Jesus and lose sight of Jesus in the hustle bustle of the world, in distractions. And let's pray for the souls in purgatory that are lost for a time until they see God, but they're not lost forever like those in hell. Also, we pray for lost souls that are on the margins, that have not experienced God's love or do not yet know God's love. And may we, in our hearts, Give our hearts over now, those dark places in our hearts that refuse to do God's will, that are stubborn, that are bitter, and that block God's love as grace and light coming into ourselves and our souls and hearts. Amen. Because we're all lost to a point, I believe. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation, grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary, of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. And may the divine assistance remain always with us, and may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commits me here, ever this day be at my side, to light, to guard, to rule, and to guide. Amen. Holy Michael the Archangel, defend us in the hour of battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who wander through this world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Now just take a little moment to take in the presence of Our Lady. Just take in the presence of Our Lady. Just meditate for a little few moments on her presence, on her love, on her motherly heart. Praise you, Jesus, 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 praise you, Jesus.
Triumph of each cherubim, sing with us,
Good evening. Have a good day. God bless you all. And I hope you learned something, and I hope you enjoyed the rosary. And the rosary is your hope of rope. And if you're going through a hard time, if you're going through bereavement, if you're going through whatever you're going through, the rosary can lift you out of your sorrow and give you hope. So try that. Instead of your, and when we have soap and the rope in the shower, Our Lady's rosary is your hope and a rope. So have a good evening, and I'll leave you with that little bit of humour. God bless you all. Have a good night, and I'll see you soon.